West Carteret High School quarterback Jared Carr doesn't put up huge offensive numbers, and he doesn't have to. He has a stable of running backs that put up a total of 450 yards rushing against previously unbeaten Croatan on Friday. The Patriots' backs combined for 528 yards the previous week in a blowout win over East Carteret. And while we're throwing out gaudy numbers, how about this? The reason Carr was selected as WITN's Player of the Week is the numbers he puts up in the classroom. His grade point average is a staggering 4.8.
I'm in honors classes. I'm in two AP classes this year. And my parents have just always stayed on top of me about grades.
He's a 6'3 kid. He's, real smart. I think he's 4.8 grade point average. Attends a lot of football camps this summer. In the summer, a Peyton Manning camp. Went to Duke. We're looking for good things out of Jared. He's a leader on the field. He's a great kid in the classroom. And he's a great person to have on the field to lead us.
Coach Lancaster says he will rely on his junior quarterback to be even more of a leader as the season moves on. Teams realize the Patriots are a running team, so Coach says now's the time for Jared Carr to shine.
Being that we're a running team, they're probably going to stack the box on us, and we're going to have to throw the ball some. So we're putting more and more of that in each practice, so you're going to see us throw the ball a lot more in conference time.
Obviously, the first thing you got to do before you worry about college is be successful in high school. So that's what I'm trying to do right now is, be the best high school player I can be. If I get an opportunity to play at the college level, that's great, and I'd love to do that.
We will certainly keep an eye on that young man. Now, the